Hello guys, this is OlliCraft here and welcome back to another video. So, I think this is the first one of this season. Let me just turn my lights on, it's a bit dark now. Right, I have built a homemade table saw, which is awesome. Right, it's got a motor in the bottom. Just a bottom of the tin can. Just cut some slits in it. A normal switch. Don't want to turn it on now because it will probably chop my hand off. Some wire. Yeah, and that's it. Fully made out of lollipop sticks. About 60. And now I'm going to cut up. Not that. I'm going to cut up these things. Right. Yeah. Not a blade. There's a common bond. Cut the blade. But it's made out of a USB lead as well. Connecting to a wire, connecting to the motor, connecting to the switch. I'll do another video about the wiring of that. But, yeah, let's turn it on. Makes quite a lot of racket. So, bring it from easy homework. There you go, just cut in half. About that. This is getting a little bit too thing now. There we go. There we go. Right, plastic. Does make a lot of noise, as I just said a minute ago. But that's right, the real test of what I built it for. Cut lollipop sticks. I've got a load of them now, and I'm gonna cut it. Kind of made a notch in it. Just cutting it. There you go. Cut in half. I'm not gonna turn the finish for this paper. Three, two. What else can I cut? Probably cut a piece of this, which is holding my camera up. Cuts this really well. Just put one on top of the other. Nice clean cut. What else can I try and cut? This is a bracket for some plumbing pipe. I haven't got some nerf darts, but I need them. This. I think it's a fire or something. I don't know what that is. Yeah. It's just open my window. Right, I need some wire. Cardboard. Shut up. Just like that. What else can I cut? Aha, some wire. Wire. I don't know what gauge it is, can't remember. Just cutting through it. Just kind of nibbling. Has cut through it. I'll show you what the damage to the blade is. That is the damage. It's bent it. I think it's raining outside. Oh well. So it's just bent the blade a little bit. I can fix that. Get another pliers. And just go like this. This is another blade. I haven't tried it out yet. Just bent it. Cut slits in it. Done it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next video. Next video will probably be my dream house out of Lollipop 6. And I'm going to use this in it. So, but it'll probably be a long time. So, it'll be like 40 videos or something. But now I'm just going to carry on with this. There we go. See you next video. Bye. Ollie Crafter.